guys, welcome back to Seeing Family Fun at Home. I'm scientist number one, and this is my partner,
scientist number two. Hello.
And this is Science Kitty!
Yay, right up.
Today we're going to be making Oobleck. What you need is cornstarch, water, and optional food colouring, because everything looks better with colour. Okay, so you'll need a bowl as well, and also something to mix it with. We've just got these wooden spoons. Also, we've got our Okay, so before we jump in, I'm going to explain what. We're going to explain what it is. So it's a
non-Newtonian fluid,
which means it's not a solid and it's not a liquid. It's like a mix between the both. So if you hit it hard, like that, it'll be a solid. But if you go really slowly, it's a liquid. Yeah, it's really cool. So let's get started. So first you need to pour in your cornstarch. Yeah, that's right.
Whoops.
Be careful, because cornstarch is messy.
Yeesh. Yeah.
Now, depending on how much you want to make, we're just going to pour in the whole packet, but you can only add a little bit, whatever. To us, the more the better. Well, yeah. Okay, so once you've got it all in, which we're just trying to get it out of the packet because it's extremely messy, we add our colouring. We can add our colouring now or after we've added the water, but we're going to add it now. So first, so take your colouring, just add like 3 to 5 drops. You can add more if you want, it just depends what colour you want. So with the water, you don't want to add a whole lot. You want to just like add a little bit like that and mix it as you go. And remember to mix it slowly, because remember, it's a mix between a solid and a liquid. So if you mix it hard, it's not going to work. So you have to mix it super slowly. So it's going to be a little bit tricky at first, and it's going to turn more like into a substance that looks like milk chocolate at first, but the more you just like get closer to done, the more it'll be normal. So
be careful, because it might be really messy.
Yeah, it can be extreme.
So we're all
You can put Oobleck in a balloon, but I don't suggest it, because if it pops, that's a lot of mess you gotta tidy up. And of course, it'll be a solid. So if it does end up popping, try and like scoop it up like fast almost, because then it'll be solid and you can tidy it up more easily.
Yes, any more water. So, mine's a bit watery, but But if it's too watery, you just leave it to dry for a little while. And
a day or two.
And this, my one's really like, it looks really watery, but when you do that, when you go really slowly, it goes really slow. And when you go really hard, it doesn't let you go in. And you can even punch it, and it's really stiff, but when you go slowly, it goes all watery. And when you get it on your hands, you can just peel it off.
I've made my one thicker, so you might need an adult to help you stir it. But some ways you can like get it really mixed around is let the spoon sink in, because obviously if you do that, it won't work. And then like use your muscles and like mix it, yeah, like twist it so that it splits like that. And also, with an adult's help, if it's too hard, try and flip it like that. Yeah. But see, it's really hard if you hit it hard, but if you go slowly, you just sink in. It's really, really fun stuff. Okay, so just play with it, have fun. It'll last for quite a few days. If it gets dry, just add a little bit more water. Yeah, so...